Thank you, Mr. Chair, Your Majesty, distinguished heads of delegations of the East Asia Summit, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, I wish to thank the Chair of ASEAN for the invitation to participate as observer at this 18th East Asia Summit meeting. I commend the leaders of East Asia Summit participating countries for the successful convening of this summit as an important leaders-led forum for dialogue on broad strategic, political and economic issues of common interest and concern, with the aim of promoting peace, stability and economic prosperity in the region and beyond. I congratulate ASEAN for initiating the East Asia Summit, a vitally important platform that brings all the world's major powers together to focus on strategic issues affecting our region. This kind of dialogue is crucial to the increase in geopolitical tensions and power rivalry. Timor-Leste supports ASEAN evolving regional architecture, and at this critical juncture, where current global security environment rests unpredictable, ASEAN and its ASEAN-led mechanism, including the EAS, remains effective platform for dialogue and cooperation. Timor-Leste hopes this forum continues to provide an avenue for positive dialogue with world leaders focused on our region, particularly the devastating impact of climate change in our region. It was pleasing to see from all of Your Excellency's deliberations a strong manifestation of ongoing commitments to concretely supporting ASEAN centrality and ways to maintain the role of the region as the epicentrum of global growth. As prospective full member, Timor-Leste engagement with the ASEAN and its member states, as well as with the ASEAN partners in this process of our full integration into the ASEAN family, will continue to strengthen our support for the ASEAN centrality and the unity. In this regard, Timor-Leste deeply appreciates the unwavering support from all the ASEAN member states and the ASEAN partners on our accession to ASEAN. Timor-Leste is looking forward to work together with the East Asia Summit participating countries for the eventual full membership in the future. Finally, I want to reiterate that Timor-Leste shares the values of all nations that respect, uphold the principles of democracy and human rights and uphold the international law in the conduct of international relations. Allow me, Mr. Chair, that is why I make an appeal to the military junta to allow Aung San Suu Kyi to be able to receive medical care because of her health. Thank you.